Hey, I'm Mike. I like music, and Justin Bieber was the artist that opened the door to other genres that weren't metal for me. This was like 10 years ago, and I had no problem saying I love Justin Bieber, even though people were like, why? And to this day, people still think I'm trolling when I say I love Justin Bieber, but he's one of my favorite artists across all genres. And I actually have a pop for him, so I asked for this for Christmas. So I legitimately like Justin Bieber, so let's check this new song out. I am watching the video also, but it's probably gonna get blocked, so I'm not even gonna bother posting it in this video.
See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold. You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future, so just hold on like you will never let go. Yeah, if you ever move on without me, I need to make sure you know.
Dude, he loves the hell out of Haley. It's so adorable. The music has a very 80s vibe to it. I was almost in the air tonight. That's a cool shot. Get him, Justin, get him. Who is this actress in this video that plays his girlfriend or wife? She seems so familiar. So in terms of the song, I wasn't really a fan of it. It wasn't really something for me, but I did think the lyrical content was nice. I think this is probably about Haley, especially given the video. There's that relationship in it, so I'm pretty sure this is about Haley. And if so, that's really adorable. You can tell how much he loves her. So, but as the song went on, I was wondering if this is maybe even a song about Jesus, because I know Justin's pretty religious now. Maybe it's both. I don't know, but yeah, I think the lyrical content was fine. It was just, I guess, the backing music that just wasn't really vibing with me. So. Yeah, it just wasn't really for me. So that's what I thought of Anyone by Justin Bieber. Thank you for watching and have yourself a nice day.